Hello viewers, welcome to the Church Show. Raymond Bryan is my name. I'm with
Ronnie Mugisha.
How are you?
I'm very fine, my looks can tell.
Oh, okay, want to thank people who are following us and who are watching this. Today, Ronnie, we're going to talk about Aidahot. What is Aidahot?
Aidahot, it's an international day against homophobia and transphobia.
Why was it formed?
First of all, in 80 countries around the world, same-sex loving is illegal. At times involving lifetime imprisonment, even punishable by death.
That's so bad.
Yeah, it's so bad. And in many countries, that's how it is. Go to Uganda.
How terrible. That's why we ran away from that
you
side.
Know that.
Okay,
yeah.
So...
And even in many countries, citizens are denied their right to live according to their true identity and expression.
That's
you can't express yourself, you can't come out.
That's so bad. So, when was this created? When was Aidahot created, the International Day Against Homophobia?
It was created in 2004.
Why was it created?
It was created to draw attention of policymakers, opinion leaders, and social movement.
Okay, I want to tell you people that today's Aidahot Initiative Network, in conjunction with the Alliance family, are going to be celebrating this day on 17th of May.
Yeah, and also I can tell what I want to tell the world.
Yes.
Homosexuality is an exception to the norms, but not unnatural.
Yeah,
I will repeat it. Homosexuality is an exception to the norms, but not unnatural.
So, Ronnie, what is today's theme of Aidahot?
This year's theme of Aidahot is family. What is family? We've seen very many families. We've seen the Rainbow family,
the Nature Network family, the Alliance family.
So there are a lot of families. And in the world, you're a human being. What's your role? What is your role in a family?
So where is it celebrated from?
It's celebrated in more than 130 countries, 37 where same acts are illegal. It also unites millions of people in support of recognition of human rights for all.
That's so good.
Irrespective of their sexual orientation or gender identity or even expression.
Oh, I want to thank people who are watching us and who have been following us. I want to say bye-bye to the viewers. We want to thank the Alliance family, the supporters of this show and the Nature Network at large.
My last word is, what is your role in a family? What have you done as a human being in a family?
We love you
Think
so much.
Think about it. We love you so much.